and I'm going to demo a new application called OrbLive. And Orb is a program that you can install on your computer and stream music, pictures, video, everything to your iPhone. Previously it was a website, but now it's an actual application for your iPhone. So basically you just install a program on your computer, and then you log in on your iPhone, and you can go into different music here. Now this is the first release of it, so there could be a few glitches, especially when I show you some of the sweet video stuff that's coming here. So let's just go into some music here. This is just some music streaming from the computer. It's on the same network, streaming over Wi-Fi. Now it may take a little bit longer than usual because I'm using the same computer to record to. And I'm also using it to stream a webcam. So you can go to your home screen. Go to the internet. Streams in the background. Okay. Now let's do some pictures. We'll hold the video for last. You can swipe it. Okay. Now for the ultimate video. First, I'll just show you video. Of course, the music stopped because the video is loading. So here's a music video. There's some on-screen displays. Volume, skip, seek. Okay. Here's where it gets even better. Webcams. As you can see up here, here is live from the camera I'm using to record from right now. Here is the QuickCam Notebooks camera that's shooting from the side, so you can see there's my camera from the side. And I've got it streaming into another program. So I'm going to load it. And there it is. You're going to see a little bit of a delay. Actually, quite a bit of a delay. Now, like I said, I'm streaming that camera from that computer. I'm also recording this video, so That's why there's a little bit of a delay. As you can see, that is that camera right there. So let's see the delay. There, I'm showing you the camera. There it is. So, okay, it gets even better. As long as it doesn't crash, which it has, TV. First, we're going to do some recorded TV. You'll have to be patient because this is going to have to buffer a little bit. Okay, so here's some of my TV shows. And I'm just going to pick American Idol. It's actually today's. So it's showing a little bit the commercials ahead of time. Now this is pre-recorded, streaming from my computer that was recorded by Windows Media Center on a PC tonight. And it's showing the end of the last show here. And that'll probably play in the background while we go. Let's just pause it so we don't slow this down. Live TV. Okay, so here are the channels that are currently available, and you can also see that it shows the names of the TV shows. So right now, That 70 Show is on. And there it is. It's actually coming in pretty clear. You can see it says That 70 Show in the bottom right corner. The channel at the top, it just faded out. And there it is. So now I can watch live streaming video from my computer sitting right next to me on my iPhone. So I can go to bed and watch streaming video from the bed. I haven't tried this yet over like on other Wi-Fi, but it'll work on Wi-Fi wherever you're at. See if this will. I'm gonna see if I can change the channel. A little easier. Let's just try one other channel. A better life. Call now. There you go. Channel 13. There you go. There's one more little feature, YouTube. So basically, you've got your different options here, so you can actually even search. So I'm going to search for myself here. And the thumbnails don't really show up very well. They're a little large. But I can just click on a video and it actually opens it into YouTube. So it's not really that much better than YouTube and its features, but Summerboard extends your springboard. It works. And that is OrbLive for the iPhone.